So, Andre, what are you going to do today?
Well, we'll be sending up an organism called S. sporocarcina pasteurii, which is capable of ureolytic activity. And we're testing that ureolytic activity as it goes up and comes back down to Earth. To do so, we have these plates that turn pink when urease is split or hydrolyzed into ammonia and, of course, carbon dioxide. So here is where the ammonia has been produced, and these are the starting plates, and hopefully today we will have some pink plates at the end of the day.